Live and local with coverage you can count on. This is My 5 News at 7.